you can use vinegar. You know what I mean? So this is good. Now this kind of drink, you can have them in the evening because the weather is a little bit warm, so you want something to, you know what I mean, make the body active. You know, that mean you can't go wrong. Now raspberry, you need to check inside of these things right here, because sometimes there is worm inside of these, and a lot of people that eat worm and they not even recognize. So you check inside of them, make sure they are so perfect before you start to use them. Good vibes, guys. All right. Just want to make sure them proper good. Blueberry, very good for the immune system and very good for the gut. All right, and that's what we're gonna do right now. Put up some blueberry, make everything look nice and delicious. Oh yes, look at that, guys, amazing. Mix it up and make that baking soda water go through all of the, you know what I mean? Once you wash them off like this, guys, we're gonna rinse them off on some bottled water. We're not gonna use no, what you call it, pipe water. You can use some bottled water and rinse them off. Leave them for about 5 to 6 minutes or 10 minutes inside of it to remove anything on it, any parasite, any dirty hands who hungry the stuff them and didn't wash them on. You know, a lot of people don't wash them on, you know. You know, they just do things and just say, oh, I don't care. You know what I mean? It's important for you to wash your hand and make sure you're doing the right thing at home, guys. All right? Good vibes. All right. A good one. So we're going to wash them off. Okay? And in the meantime, you wash them off, grab yourself a copy of the book and don't waste no time, because time is important. Okay, a lot of people are waste time and I get a copy. Don't waste your time. Get yourself a copy of the book and everything good. Look at that water. Really dirty. Make sure someone just brought the book. That's good. You want to make sure you wash them off, drain them off a little bit. And a lot of people now wash them ingredients because they are trying to play like a robot. All right, wash your stuff before you use them, guys. It's important for you to wash your ingredients and keep your eye on your ingredients and when you buy them in the supermarket. You know what I mean? Yeah. Now, we're going to be using a small blender. We're going to keep it very simple today. So we're going to put all of our ingredients in the blender like this. Yeah, good vibes. Strawberry, blueberry, and raspberry. Oh, you know, I've got some blackberry. I should have used them, guys. But next time. Yeah, good vibes, guys. So, beautiful people, this is it right here. Okay? We're not going to stress it out today because a lot of you guys have work for them. We're going to keep it simple. Beautiful. We got a piece of a ginger I'm gonna put a little piece of ginger. Don't stress yourself too much. Half an organic key lime. We're gonna squeeze this inside of it. You can't get this to buy at this kind of smoothie to buy in your local shop or your supermarket. You're gonna have to make it yourself. Once you do this, then what you want to do, try and get yourself some organic dates. I'm going to put two dates inside of it. And yeah, that's going to be really good. To bring up a lovely little flavor to it and a nice little taste. All right. And we're going to keep it very simple. Coconut water, guys. You can get coconut to buy in your local shop or your supermarket and be happy at home. Once you do this, I'm just gonna simple cover him up like this. And it look like that. So go to your local shop or your supermarket, get yourself some ingredients, go home, and this is what you're gonna wanna do. Alright? Excellent drink for you to drink at home. In the meantime, I'm making some noise. This is exactly what you need to do. From poverty to purpose, Chef Ricardo Secret Recipes to Success. Grab yourself a copy of the book. Now, I tell myself, so I've been giving you guys a lot of stuff now over the last half a century. So it's time for me to start receive back from you guys now. So if you don't want to, if you don't have to be a part of, if you don't want to give, if you don't want to give, just pray for me. All right. It's that simple. I'll make it more easier. If you don't want to buy me a book, just pray for Chef Ricardo. And it's cooking. Big up yourself. Just pray for Chef Ricardo. If you don't want to buy me a book, you can pray for me and ask the Lord to bless me and guide me and protect me. All right. If you want to buy a copy of the book, buy yourself a copy of the book and support Chef Ricardo. Now is my time to receive back from my people because I've been giving up a lot of stuff over the last few years. Weight loss, detoxing, cleansing the body, look after your immune system and be positive. All right. So if you don't want to buy the book, yes, and I know that. If you don't want to buy the book, just pray for me. And me good to go. All right? Good vibes. So big up all our people who say, you know what? Yes, a long time Chef Ricardo do this. Let's give him back something. Thank you so much for the support. Really appreciate it. You know what I mean? We pray for long life and prosperity upon your life too. Good vibes. Now, none of us is perfect, but we try our best. So get yourself a copy. All right, now let's make some noise. Oh yes, if you get your copy, congratulations. If you did not, wait till I get paid next month. All right, good vibes. Now, as you can see for yourself, all right. Do you know that blueberry doesn't smell nice? A blackberry and strawberry mix up together. Look at that. This is what you want to drink in the morning when you wake up. All right, guys. This is what you want to drink when you wake up in the morning. And when you wake up in the morning and you have your devotion and brush your teeth and everything and you settle down, go in the kitchen and do something like this. All right? And just pray and give thanks for life. Yes, that is exactly what I'm talking about. Right? All right? Wake up. And give thanks. Excellent drink.